Now, if I talk to you during, when you're doing your test, does that bother you? Okay. Keep it really straight. Think about your first corner and the outside right in the first corner. Small little right rein, that's it. Nice, good corner. Good. A little bit more bending. That's it. Good. Keep your head up, your shoulders back. Give here if you can. Nice. Watch that corner. Think of a little leg here. Good. Well done. Nice transition to walk. Very good. Keep her a little rounder here. Reach forward to the legs. That's it. Hold your upper leg strong. Hold your shoulder. Good. Good. You head up, shoulders back. In the corner. Right. Nice correction. Good. That was good. Soften in the right rein. Keep the right rein, but get your flexion left. Good. Yeah, okay, well done. Careful, don't overbend her to the inside. Give it along the inside rein. Even here on the circle, take it. That's it. So soften the inside rein, take a little of the outside. Good. Good. Again, work on that outside. That's it. Halt. Good. Good. Keep it going forward. Steady. Keep it under a steady rein. Nice. Nice. Good. And go ahead and take your hands back again. So watch that before you take the reins back, start over center line to touch her in the mouth, okay? Good. Very nice. Watch, careful, both times in halt, her haunches lift over to the right. Yeah. And you overshot center line a little bit at the very end. Okay, but she's dead straight out center line. She's really good. Your transitions from counterbound to trot, much better. Okay, much better. I practice and practice and practice those transitions into canter, through that leg yield, pushing her over, but keep a good flexion to the inside. When you have that flexion to the inside, you still have to keep this rein down so that she doesn't go this way with her neck. Okay? Really nice. Very good.